It's not super heavy, the material, but it's like there's a lot of loose stuff. Mm-hmm. So I think like it could be, especially if they keep pumping water into it, it could be like a, quite a lot of spray, and I think it'd build up some dirt. But especially like this part on the straight here, where it's really loose, like it's almost sandy, the material. It's gonna be tough. It's early on in the day, it's really hot, so they're putting a lot of water into the track at the moment, trying to obviously help for later on tonight. So it could dry out, it might get a little bit slick later on, but I'm sure they'll keep pumping plenty of water into it over the course of the day. Outside, it's a lot more loose and sandy. Whether it works or not. Even the slick line looks pretty decent though. It's just to get a general idea on what surfaces are like and kind of scan the track and see if we can find any inconsistencies or where the material is and where it might move to as the racing progresses, really. It's kind of set up so it's a little bit slicker on the inside and a little bit softer in the outside, where we might get a little bit more grip or dirt to kind of build some speed later on. But whether it'll work early or not, that's, you know, a little bit of a guess. So there's a lot of guesswork involved, so we need to kind of, you know, get a general idea. Yeah, I think it looks good. I think everyone's going to be fast on a track like this today, so you know, we really need to bring our A game, and it's going to be tough. You know, gates, everything looks pretty consistent all the way across the board, so I think it's going to be really tight out there between everyone, and you know, we really need to try and find something special to separate ourselves. Yeah, basically we just go in the first corner and the track's really, really wet. So I think the bike just copped a load of water and it stopped. So, it's tricky in these kind of conditions. The bikes aren't really made to be riding on a track so wet. So we just need to try and...
Really wet in there. Make it a little bit strange when you're behind and get the spray because it's like going on the highway with no going on with the window screen. So it's pretty hard to be behind in there. Of course, it's good to have some points in the start, but I wish I had won it. Then I was not that dirty, but two points, we take it next one.
Okay.
we're really lucky to be able to live the lifestyle we live. Obviously we're very separate from our families and stuff like that back home, but you know, we get to do what we love. It's a great position to be in, and we're able to travel. I was pretty young when it happened, and of course, you know, at that age, you do anything you have to get to where you want to be, and sacrifice what we have. But I wouldn't change a thing. It's a great position that we're in. There's not a lot of sacrifice when it comes into it, because we get to do what we love. Terrible.
But you know, it's one of my dreams to be chasing the Grand Prix, and all the riding my bike as a job. So we have to give up that kind of stuff, which is unfortunate. You know, if I didn't love these things that much, you know, I wouldn't be here.
When we're here in Poland, I'm in a hotel, so I'm flying in and out. We come and do our races on the weekend, and then I'll head back home. So I live in Andorra. That's a great place to be, and a really nice place when we have a bit of time off. It's cool. I like it up there. Set up here, we've been here such a long time now that this is almost just as much as home as it is when we go back to Australia.
In the UK, me and my brother have a flat down south of Poole, so, and my girlfriend's over with me this year, so with my other brother Chris, you know, he's been helping me out a lot in the Grand Prix, so he's here today, and it's good to have your own family here with you. All the other Polish boys and all that, man, they get us so lucky. If Shu was on the other foot and we were all in Australia and they were on their own, I bet it would be a big difference.
How do you see yourself in 5 or 10 years back?
World champion, multiple.
It's too early to say. I would like to think now definitely back to Australia, but obviously things can change over the years and you never know. But for the moment, definitely Australia is up there in the plans for that.
the track's still very difficult with the water and everything, but you know, it's pretty good, and that was pretty special to race with Ty here. And that's the first time we've really, you know, properly raced against each other, and you know, he's so good here. I think he's won 3 times, so it's pretty special to race with him, but we must keep moving forward now.
feel okay with the setup, but you just have to be on the dirt. And in that last race, when I came into the first corner, Vasulik stopped me a little bit, and then he had the run to the dirt. I couldn't quite go up there, and then I think Mikkelsen maybe passed me. And I didn't want to just follow the other guys on the line, and that was a mistake because then Robert passed me. So if I'm behind, I don't want to ride the same line because I want to try passing it.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. And Patrick selects the red gate position. Anders selects the blue gate position. Goes to Martin Vasulik, who goes straight for the yellow gate position. And the final choice goes to Bartosz Marszlik, who selects the white gate position.
I was hoping for it, but for sure I didn't think I would go and win here in my home track in Gorzów. So this is amazing for me, and what a night. And yeah, you know, it started raining, and I was like, oh, meeting will be off. And I was so excited for racing, but carried on, and was a pretty good meeting. This year I've been really focused on the Grand Prix, so I've been struggling, and I've been really disappointed about my first rounds. So especially now when I'm the top of the podium, I'm really happy and excited for the next round. If you beat Bartek and his home track, then you find some really good setup and really good bikes. So I'm really happy. Also, especially Martin win in Prague, and I race with him here normally in the league meeting, and he's flying here. So have a bike is pulling that much, so I'm happy.
I'm so happy today. You know, it's a fantastic night for us, for all the team of Stal Gorzów, because three guys from the one club, we race here, you know, league meetings, so we are very happy. I very wish this victory for the Anders. It's his first victory, and I'm very pleased for my second position, and yeah, what a night for us.
Welcome to feeling now because I've been in final, which the, my two friends from the club, Gozhov, and we make a very nice job today for the Polish fans and for the Gozhov fans, and I think so amazing meeting for the Gozhov Wielkopolski.